device connectivity is key in managing and tracking the health of IoT devices in your solution. Today, we will be diving into managing your devices by focusing on device connectivity status. IoT Central can help you ensure your devices are connected and healthy so you can reliably use IoT data for your digital transformations. Leveraging the MQTT protocol, connectivity events are collected at 1-minute intervals and visualized in IoT Central's ready-made environment. Let me show you the places connectivity information is available. First, connectivity is always displayed in a device's hover card for quick debugging. Visualized as a green or red icon, the words connected or disconnected, and a timestamp of the last data received from the device. Similarly, when drilling into a device detail page, you will have quick access to connectivity status in the header. If you are interested in the history of events, they are made available in the device's raw data view. Here you can apply a filter for device connection messages and see device behavior over time. If you would like to extend the device connection data beyond these experiences, it is available as a stream in the data export page. With this stream, you can store connectivity events for use in analytics, integrate connectivity status into custom web experiences, or send connectivity alerts to automation services. For additional information and IoT Central demos, please visit aka.ms/IoT Central Demos.